So this is our eighth visit to the Ayurveda Gram. We are both big believers in preventive medicine. We've been living in Bangalore since 2005 and have been very healthy. And we just believe that it's better to take care of our health proactively by coming for some treatment here rather than cure a disease that may occur later. And with respect to the Ayurveda Gram, we like their approach. The approach of Ayurveda is integrating treatment of the body and the mind and treating the digestive system to help cure various ailments in the body. We believe in that philosophy and approach. We also really like the people here. The physician, Dr. Manmohan, is a very wise man, and we like the therapists and the care that's given here. And finally, the campus is beautiful, and it provides an opportunity to unplug and go back to nature for a few days to recuperate mind, body, and spirit.
Yeah, first we came here at the end of 2009. But honestly, we are not so excited to come here because, you know, end of year, we are not planning to go anywhere. It was too late to get flight tickets and hotel booking or something. Then we decided, why don't we, you know, come here? Because we are living in center of Bangalore and very, you know, easy to access. Then he was also not so familiar with Ayurveda. But we shifted to Bangalore 12 years ago. At that time, I had a very severe backache since I was young. But Ayurveda cured my lower backache and knee ache, even though my mother's knee trouble. Then I thought Ayurveda must have something, you know, special, you know, power for us. Then we decided to come. Then honestly, it's not so exciting, you know, place to stay the vacation, but at the same time, it's really good for your mind and body, and relaxing and very, you know, calm. For example, in the morning to evening, you know, between the treatments or between sessions, you have a time to read, think about yourself. Especially we are here end of year, so it means I can review the year and we can make. I can make plan for next year. It's really good routine for us. And now for us, you know, every end of year we are thinking, should we go some other place, you know, vacation, Maldives or somewhere. But finally, we decided, no, Ayurveda Gram is the best to come. Then continuously we are coming. It's a eighth visit for us. I think it's, you know, depend on the person, or somebody may have a physical problem, a mental problem, but in any case, nowadays everyone is very busy. Quite, you know, most of them are busy and caught by gadgets, computer, or so. But here, of course, you can use gadgets, but here you can see the greens and you can get sunlight, you can feel the sand and the grass, and you can hear the birds singing. It's really important, you know, for human being. You know, we are a kind of animal, same as other animals. So sometimes we have to go back to the nature. And this is a very good place. At the same time, you can eat healthy, vegetarian, tasty food, plus amazing massage, especially I like shirodara and oil bath. It's really, really good for my mind and body. And encourage, you know, myself, the treatment, the environment encouraged me a lot.
It's a great place to unplug and to relax, and you can take away many of the practices here in your daily life afterwards.